Former Nigerian leader Ernest Shonekan has died at the age of 85. Chief Shonekan was the head of the Interim National Government that succeeded the junta of General Ibrahim Babangida between August and November 1993. He was ousted in a palace coup led by late General Sani Abacha, who was Secretary of Defense. Details of his death is still sketchy at the moment, but we'll bring you details as we get them.